monkey spanner is used to unfasten the hexagon nut. The piston is unfastened as much as possible. CY800 is slowly operated to enable the shaft in the body to come out as much as possible, and the piston is pulled down to be separated. The assembly is performed in the reverse order of disassembly, and after fastening the hexagon nut into the new piston, it is pushed from the bottom to the upper side into the shaft in the body and fastened with the hexagon nut.